Welcome to Inland SoCal Today, where we give you the best of what's going on the web from around Inland Southern California. Riverside County District Attorney Rod Pacheco ignored a request from county staff and submitted a budget that is $5.2 million more expensive than originally expected. Pacheco asked for $72.4 million in funding, while the county was hoping for a reduction down to $60.5 million. Stay tuned on this one. The Victorville Daily Press is reporting that employees of a now-shuttered On the Border restaurant are still waiting for their final checks more than 2 months after the restaurant closed. Over in Yucaipa, they are celebrating a big win by the high school cheerleading team. The team was named the 2009 USA National Spirit Champions last week during a competition at the Anaheim Convention Center. This is all according to the Yucaipa Now blog, kept over at the San Bernardino Sun. This weekend marks the return of the Kraft Nabisco Championship to Rancho Mirage and the Coachella Valley. And the Desert Sun talks to LPGA star Michelle Wee about her turbulent career as a professional. The four-day tournament begins on Thursday. For Inland SoCal Today, I'm Lewis Hamilstoy. Join us again tomorrow for another edition of Inland SoCal Today.